An Arkansas IHOP blames President Biden for having to cut hours. The restaurant posting a sign that reads, quote, due to the fact that Biden gave out way too much free money and no one wants to work anymore, we're forced to reduce our hours. Yeah. Only 210,000 new jobs were added in November. That's well below the 550,000 that were projected.